Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Here's how it looks for the biggest snakes. Lev Yashin begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Phil Foden plays alongside Patrick Vieira in the engine room. And a missed tactical...
A big moment here, Derek.
What a block! Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Well, so much to admire about the all-around skill levels of Ferenc Puskás. I wonder what you think we'll see from him in this game, Stuart.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
On the offensive, Bernardo Silva. Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Alphonso Davies. Jadon Sancho. Now with Kimmich. Silver platter for him. Back underway, level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Moving it forward.
Bernardo Silva.
It's opening up for them. Foden. And Bernardo Silva has it. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. An example of how to press. And players waiting in the centre. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. A very timely interception. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, but nothing comes of it. And that's an important intervention. Bernardo Silva. Kaká. Can they nudge in front? And pushed onto the woodwork. It's a weighted pass, but how well he did to react in that manner. Oh, not a great touch, and they've lost possession. Foden. Alexander Arnold. Diaby. Ibrahim Songare, keeping it moving dynamically. They're making high pressing work for them here. Foden. Oh, great defending. Jadon Sancho. Foden. Can they forge ahead? About that for a piece of tackling to break things up. Well, a joy to watch. And providing width. Onto Puskás. Bernardo Silva. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Being pressed and pressed high. Isco. Jadon Sancho. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. On to Puskás. A good and fair challenge. Foden. Foden. Sancho. Vieira. Now with Kimmich. Isco going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Diaby. Kaká could take the lead, and the keeper caught there. And there's the delivery. No nonsense clearance. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Oh, off the post, still alive. Oh, my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique. And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Ibrahim Songare.
Silva.
Now Kaká. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Now sloppy in possession from the Snakes.
Bernardo Silva.
Puskás. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Kaká. Possession given away, unfortunately. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And in with a real chance. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride.
Jadon Sancho.
Creative look about this. Promising possession, this. Nicely cut out. Foden. Might be able to set up the chance. Kaká. Wonderful chance. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Silva.
Ibrahim Songare. Well, possibilities inside the box. Nice and easy for the keeper. Vieira.
Well, disappointing for the biggest Snakes to give it away like that.
Bernardo Silva. Songare. Puskás. Won it back. Alexander Arnold. Vieira. Isco has it. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball. Well, he's beaten his man comprehensively. Must take the lead here. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. That is how to apply the pressure.
And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue.
Wilfried Zaha.
Sancho.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Alexander Arnold.
Just 15 minutes remaining.
Oh, big chance.
And a close offside decision as they were threatening.
He's in with a chance. And that is defending of the highest order.
Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail biting to do, Stuart.
Well, it's been great entertainment and we've seen some excellent attacking football. But overall, I think they've been the better team. They've certainly had the greater cutting edge.
Now, oh, Stuart, an opportunity. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Zaha. Can he finish them off? He's done it. What a climax to this game. just take the lead here. Oh, he's through here. And a goal. It was so... Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Oh, off the post. Still...
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yeah, Derek, they played some great football last time out, but this will be a tough match. They might just have enough to get 3 points again today though.
Oh, splendid skill.
Opportunity it is. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today.
So underway again here. 1-0 the score.
A meaty but fair challenge. And it will be a throw-in. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Ronaldo. Excellent challenge. Jadon Sancho.
Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
Isco.
Neymar wishes he had that passing opportunity back. Good move in the making this from Snakes.
Chance to finish. And now he must score. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar.
Just wanted to get it out of there.
Well, had that gone in, the game was firmly in their hands. Now, though, they've got to make sure they don't let this slip.
They're showing good defensive judgment.
Salah. It's been whipped towards the near post. And the problem not completely solved. Isco.
He has time to play it over. Kimmich. Isco. Great opportunity. There it is. Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. Well, a second goal for them here. Now, what can the biggest snakes do from this position? I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Brilliant piece of skill. And pulled back. Can he put it away? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Sancho. Well, that pass easy on the eye. And possession given away. Corner coming up. And here's Joshua Kimmich. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Isco. Well, not hard to read that pass. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, the post denied him.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. A move of promise from the biggest snakes. Vieira. Kimmich. Patrick Vieira. Oh, managing to beat him. And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. So the game has been restarted, and the biggest snakes hold all the aces, it's fair to say. Beautifully weighted ball. Is it going to be? And the challenge, crisp and clean. Chance to run at them. Rudiger. Takes the shot. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Alphonso Davies. Now space for snakes out wide. Vieira. There to win it back. Kimmich. Now Isco. Timely intervention. No worries for the keeper. Mbappe. Ronaldo. And that is defending of the highest order. Well, half-time almost upon us, and playing away from home isn't bothering them in the slightest. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch.
Oh, Stuart, an opportunity! Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Wonderfully weighted pass. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, you're right. He needs to impose himself on this game. He just hasn't done enough.
plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Vinicius. It'll be a corner. Well, they're going for the short one. Played towards the back post. Well, no problems defensively. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, it could be on for him here. Really sound defending. Crossing opportunity. This looks promising. And Mateus has it. Joe Gomez. Alphonso Davies. Sancho. Perhaps an opportunity for Isco. Well, a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. Not a great pass. Zaha was spot on with that challenge. Can he do it? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. A lopsided contest. 4-0. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And Neymar. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Short corner favour. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, we're into the final half hour. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Alexander Arnold. Mbappe, Ronaldo, it's Ronaldo, a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for, now he deserves to celebrate it. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, no stopping him. Teammate in support. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Well, he didn't miss by all that much.
Well, he struck it quite nicely, but the keeper was always in control of the situation. He knew that was going wide.
Ndika.
With the owner of the blue car registration,
Mateus.
DOM, please turn your lights off.
Excellent vision. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. And a throw in it's going to be. Crossing possibilities. Failed to keep hold of it and using his strength to shield the ball. Neymar. And they get the ball once more. A quarter of an hour remaining here and intercepted it. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Vinicius Junior, able to get a body in the way. Mbappe, One block after another. Oh, splendid skill. Opportunity it is. And a goal it is. No long wait for the opener today. Isco. Great opportunity. Patrick Vieira. Oh, managing to beat him. Can he do it? It's Ronaldo. Well, no stopping him. Teammate and support.
Always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like before. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you. Like you, I had to learn it by myself, can live vicariously through. I know the sunshine doesn't shine the same when I'm gone. It's been a long time since you was waiting for me at home. But look, I'm back inside the city where you did me that wrong. Although I let you go, I can't let go of venomous songs. I know it's been a long year and you done shed tears. And I've been super gone, you getting close to my peers. And you can't seem to catch a break. Cause every single catch you had, you just let them get away. I'm gonna make your man too great. Cause every single catch you had beside me, you can still replace.
Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about our live coverage of the Champions Finals coming right up. It's the absolute mad lads, and they take on the biggest snakes out there.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Vieira, and in with a real chance. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Spot on with that tackle. Vieira. Jadon Sancho. Sancho. Sancho! Is it going to be? Saved, but still a chance. Well, nothing untoward happened.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
And the ball's gone. Isco.
We're getting the ball forward. Oh, he's through here! Well, the danger was on, but just a fraction offside. And that was a very fine read. Oh, this is looking promising. Mbappe. Mbappe! Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. Foden. Well, they do like to press whenever they can. And a chance to whip it in here. A foul, but advantage played. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Sancho. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. But no discernible advantage, and quite rightly, free kick awarded. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. He's in here. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Well, a second goal for them here. I must say, this looks promising. Opportunity. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, I'm still amazed that stayed out. He looked to have done everything right, didn't he?
Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Sancho! Keeper getting the touch. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Top-class defending. Oh, sloppy by the lads.
Well, the visitors have controlled possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Kimmich. Isco has it. Jadon Sancho. It's with Ndika. Joe Gomez. Will the biggest snakes be able to cash in? Chance here. Oh, body in the way, crucially. And there the move will end because it's offside. Close, though. De Bruyne. Well, he's lost the ball. Isco. Dangerous looking through ball. Precision and style, superbly done. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Sancho. Now, what can they do from here? Walker gets in the way. And taken short. And effectively parried away by the keeper. And a poor touch, really, and unable to prevent the corner. Playing it short. Vieira. Sancho. A glorious chance. Well, in the end, it was rather straightforward for the goalkeeper, Stuart.
Well, he has to do better there. That's a really poor finish.
Feeling the pressure here.
And the referee has given them a corner. Over it comes. And foiled by the post. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Oh, big opportunity. Nicely blocked. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, he's normally the ultimate team player, Heung-min Son, but for whatever reason, it hasn't happened for him.
Yeah, he's just not found his form today. He doesn't look quite right. Unless he can impose himself on this game and start threatening the keeper, they're going to lose this one.
So back in business, and the biggest snakes very much bossing it. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? Ndika.
Well, the crowd are certainly not happy. Their team is being totally outplayed here. They're just being passed around far too easily.
Alexander Arnold. Joshua Kimmich. Isco. Zaha. Opportunity. Brilliant save. And the short option preferred. And delivered towards the back post. And it might be. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him. Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances. They're winning the game comfortably. And they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.